in my bed, ready for my puppy dog to be with me.
Mom, what do you think? How do you feel about it going home?
I'm very ready to be at home with her in her bed.
And our puppy dog.
And her puppy dog.
Daddy?
It's been a good trip.
Everybody's ready for Mallory.
Everybody's ready to be home.
Yes, they are. And they're especially excited about her surgery next week. Mallory, can you tell us a little bit about your surgery?
Yes, we will be back in Gainesville next Sunday, and we will stay from Sunday to Sunday. And my surgery is scheduled for Thursday, but we'll do a lot of pre-op stuff Monday, Tuesday, and Wednesday, MRI, CT scan, all that stuff. And they'll get me in on Thursday, and it'll be about a 12-hour surgery. They said we'll start at like 10 and be there till 8 or 9 or however long it takes. They told me that I will be awake for most of it, and that's a little nerve-wracking, but other than that, I'm really excited, and I'm ready to see if it helps me.
That is